5,000 people with this.
Come on.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
My, hold on. Is this how Mirror's Edge starts? I feel like I'm missing something. Yep. Hold on. No, okay. This game starts weird. I leave. That was sick. Okay. Oh.
I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beating? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Oh, sorry, almost forgot. We have to cut your grid loop. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Time for parkour. Follow this guy. Okay, I got this.
I'll go the other way. Meet you up ahead.
Got this.
Noah,
shit. I don't got this. Okay, these controls seem weird. Why is it LT to slide? That's just retarded. Right. Jesus. Oh my god, what's going on? I don't understand this game anymore. Oh my god, we're all the way back here. I'm gonna punch someone in the face. I thought I went this way.
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled state is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your grid link will calibrate as you go, Faith.
Wrong button. Okay. stuck.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again and keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your beatlings should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
I think I'm... Yeah. I'm really bad at this game. Oh well. How the fuck are you meant to do that? I'm actually getting annoyed now. Don't even know what I just did there, but not complaining.
Too close.
Noah, I sense you're on a different route to the tower. K-Sec blocked the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there.
Oh my god!
Here before dawn.
Who are you anyway? When did you join the cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You slack? Also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, have you had Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. But with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't cut to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can. Metrics from your face. All right, let's get started. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. All right, Case and comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option? We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know. Nice kick. Just right, Faith. Keep it up.
I forgot the buttons. Okay. Where the hell? Okay. Sick. Good game. Good game. Nice slide, nice slide. I'm getting so pissed off at this game. Oh. Yeah, that was a good jump.
I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I've got you.
beat.
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. I'll be here.
Dogan sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. Right. Now go. Astound me.
Mm-hmm.